and he's sponsored this time by Roadrunner Safety Solutions. That's how we're lining up heat number two, a $350 Chuck Wagon Heritage Foundation Dash. Mitch Sutherland, and right now Hotshot at three, Lakeside Oilfield Services, Romanow at two, and Roadrunner, and Evan Magee at barrel number one. Jump out there by right now Hotshot. Let's see if he can hold on to that turn and get going out there. Okay, a little bit of nudge turning going on there. Coming out, we're going to run over the Hot. Mitch is going to go to the left. All right. Make sure he takes out all the way on. He's going to go out there. He's got a head drop run by Roadrunner Evan Magee. Make sure Mitch is going to get up there and that's what he's doing. He's going to take his team all the way around. You're going to get a great time in this one, but he's going to run nonetheless. Evan Magee making up for his first run by about seven lengths out there ahead of Lakeside Oilfield Services and the Disbury Demon, Roy Romano. Okay, Mitch is coming around right now. A little trouble getting out of there. Torres turned left, but the signal light was turning right. So we're off and away as we get going with Roadrunner Safety. Roadrunner Safety Solutions, they can help you comply with regulations by the looks of things. They can also help you win a race, because that's what Evan Magee is doing as he crosses the finish line number one. Lakeside Oilfield Services, right about coming in two. Now, somebody has a little bit of trouble getting out of there, but still makes the run. We give him the biggest cheer of all. Here it comes, right now, Hotshot Mitch Sutherland!